mung beans and alfalfas and alfalfas, which need to go in the window to green now, but I will water them first.